How do you tell someone you love them?
Oh God, you're growing up so fast.
I have something to tell you.
You know you cannot force these things. You have to wait for the right moment. And when it comes, then you tell her.
Have a boyfriend.
Who the fuck are you?
I'm Marty.
How come these people never notice that the geeky guy is the superhero?
Because no one ever looks at the geeky guy.
Well, I would. I'd rather go out with a geeky guy than some boring alpha male.
Really?
You know, I just realized I know nothing about you.
I am actually hoping to become a comic book artist. I could use a good anchor. You interested?
Busy, remember? I was doing a test run on one of my inventions.
What kind of invention?
It's a new way to fly.
Sally's parents are complicated.
It's just a bruise.
Man, when she told me about that, I said, that's messed up.
I just want to get away from everything. But thanks, Mart. You're one of the few good things in my life right now.
I love you, Sal.
What?
No, God loves you, you know, like your mom always said.